Once there was a wonderful family, a learned father, a kind mother, and happy children. The father of the family, Andrew Rocks, was a scientist and philosopher. His unusual theory about different universes made him popular. He studied spatial paranormal phenomena in small settlements. The mother, April, was a musician and stylist who met her husband in college. After the wedding, they settled in the small village where Andrew started his career. Their children, Kyle and Roger, were born in the same village. Kyle inherited the unique qualities of his parents. From the father, genius of the level of Einstein, from mother's, artistic skill. Roger was unusual in the family. He was very fond of sports, did not like science and other things that his parents and brother loved. Everything was fine, right up to the accident.
Oh,